The simple and humbling dish of sardines and tomato sauce with rice is a childhood favorite. And with a few ingredients, you can have a quick and healthy meal. My sardines of choice is Wild Planet's wild sardines and extra virgin olive oil. They are sustainably caught in the North Pacific and packed with nutrition. But what I love most is the firm and meaty texture. First, heat up some of the olive oil from the can, add in the onions, and saute until they soften. Once the onions have caramelized, add in the sardines, half a cup of tomato sauce, and about 1 to 2 tablespoons of water. Now let it simmer until the sauce thickens up a bit, and then add some freshly cracked black pepper. Serve the sardines with some hot white rice, garnish it with green onions, and then season it with a little bit of soy sauce. And there you have it, a quick and easy, delicious, and nutritious meal that you can enjoy for lunch or dinner.